teman-teman, barusan kita udah sarapan. Kita udah sarapan, terus sekarang mau ke kamar. Aku mau ngeringin rambut karena tadi aku mau ngeringin rambut karena si Mas Danan sama Timmy masih tidur. So anyway, kita mau siap-siap. Hari ini kelihatan nggak hujan, tapi kata Mas Dan is gonna be. Ya Mas Dan, you said it's gonna be raining.
Yeah, it might be.
But the ticket is. What about the ticket? Okay. Actually, I left it in the room. The ticket.
I don't know where the ticket
is. Oh, I thought I left in the room.
Well done. I'm popping it now. You done?
Oh, we got our thing with Andre.
Oh yeah. This one, darling.
That's not key, my love.
No. Do you think you can open it or no?
But it's
and then go bring it to the side. That's it. Very good. Keep bringing it to the side. Yeah, keep bringing it. Okay, thank you. And then now the other one. And then open it a little bit more, Daddy. Yeah. And then roll up.
You want to do this for Timmy?
Oh, well done, Timothy.
You want to pull this one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, hi. Hi, I'm
Daddy.
Make sure it's the right one. There you go, pull that one.
Keep pulling with two hands.
Use both hands, you can keep pulling it. Daddy hands you.
Yes. What can you see from there?
Wooden pallet.
Keep pulling, keep pulling, keep.
The wooden pallet.
Wow. How look baby and in the far is so beautiful. Nice, thank you Timothy. Now we can see outside. Halo teman-teman, kita sekarang udah di mobil lagi. Let's the Wales adventure begin.
Begins, carries on.
Carries on. Kita ceritanya sekarang mau ke Cardiff Bay. Yes, baby?
Yes, the Millennium Center.
Ke Millennium Center dan juga mau lihat aja ada apa aja di situ gitu. Namanya Cardiff Bay.
Jadi Roald Dahl Play Center as well.
Yeah. We're gonna see what is there as well. What else can we see? And alhamdulillah.
Maybe that's really terrible.
The weather is a little bit nice. So hopefully it's gonna be great today. Semoga ya, semoga karena it's been raining, hujan terus menerus. So teman-teman ikuti terus adventure kita di Wales. Cardiff Bay dan ini building ini sangat terkenal sekali. What is this famous for, baby? This building?
Just the Millennium Center. I think it was built as part of, you know, like England had the London Eye and I think Wales had the Millennium okay. Building.
Jadi
and
ini
the Millennium Stadium.
Yeah. Jadi ini salah satu. Timmy, not going there, please.
But I might be wrong. Yeah. I don't know.
Salah satu landmark, let's say.
Yeah, it's a
salah satu landmark in Wales, ya, yeah, building. Nanti aku lihat deh apa ini. Mas Dan juga not sure. Timmy, this way, baby. Sekarang kita menuju nggak tahu kemana. Aku ngikut aja. Oh, thank you very much.
Good for pictures too.
Yeah. Timmy here, look.
Oh yeah.
Timmy up the front.
Yeah. Come on, Mr.
I believe there's also a boat train running, so you've got two options there.
Fantastic.
The reason I can't say I can't pick you up on the boat is that I don't know why I'm going to be there. And if I go over there with a boat full of people and no one gets off, I can't get you up.
Yeah, okay.
So I don't mention that.
No, that's fine.
Have a little map, guys. This is the map of Cardiff Bay. So what we're going to do,
Yeah, I am recording, it's okay. Do you want to stand up already?
If you want to get off there, you can.
There's always something good, you know, every day we do. We don't really plan A, B, C, we just have kind of plan.
Let's go.
Let's go, Pip. Teman-teman, kita sekarang di
boat. Yeah, that map, by the way, is upside down. North is at the bottom.
Okay.
Just to confuse you.
Jadi kita sekarang di boat mau ya berlayar sebentar, teman-teman. This is nice.
Yeah.
Unexpected, kita nggak planning buat ini, tapi kita jalan-jalan aja. Lihat ini, cuma 3 pound per orang, so yeah, good to go.
Back in that Wagamama.
Yeah. Nanti dari sana kita jalan kaki mau makan di Wagamama. Tadi lihat Wagamama langsung lapar.
This one is so full of cash. It's deep in the boat. Let's go.
How are you, Timmy? Are you excited, Timmy? Don't worry, it's gonna go in the front here.
So it's gonna turn.
So guys, first of all, welcome aboard Daffodil, the open boat, or as my mother calls it, HMS Hypothermia. It is blowing a bit, but it's not freezing. Just a very quick safety announcement. In the unlikely event of a problem with the boat, the life jackets are under the brown seats in the centre. But you know the boat hasn't sunk at all this week, so we should be back here in about 20 minutes. Or of course you could jump up on the boat fair on the way back. Take a load of pictures, do some waving, have a Facebook moment. If you want to stand up to take any pictures, that's okay. But be aware the boat can be a bit wobbly.
Guys,
I've given out some little mats,
we're just leaving
the bottom left hand
corner.
So I hope you enjoy it.
Let's go, Timmy.
Like you said, if he wants to stand up,
he'll
hang on to that black.
You want to stand up?
Hold on.
Come.
Oh, that's quite solid.
There's a distance between us. It's getting hard to reach out. Haven't seen you in seasons, but all I hear is your voice. I know my limits. You can break me down, but I'll stay till the finish line. And I've been counting minutes for quite some time now, just to see you again. And I've been counting days to get away. See you again.
to everybody first time they've been in the boat with us. It's going to fanfare now. Jadi hari ini team is time ya, team is time. Jadi kita konsentrasi untuk team is. We could. Team is already got there. Where is toilet? Where is toilet?
Is that right?
Hello team. Nice, good. Are you in the gym? Careful, careful. Teman-teman, sekarang kita di kayak funfair buat Timmy, biar dia mungkin mau ride atau main-main aja, terserah dia. Pokoknya sekarang is Timmy's day. Try to, you know, as much as we can to make him happy, to have fun. Nanti kita makan. Karena kemarin kan hujan itu, kita kayak feeling bad. He was. Nanti Timmy mau naik apa? There is nothing, it's just water. Thank you.
You will come with daddy.
Give me your jacket, darling. Or you wanna wear it? That was a big jump thing. We got millions of reasons to let it all go. Hope we're not too broken. I know I'm not always strong. And I've been counting down. Jumping ya, lagi asik, hujan besar sekali. Jadi akhirnya kita lari ke sini. Jadi ini di ya di gini. Nunggu, ini juga lapar. Terus habis ini kita ke yang tadi lagi mau makan Wagamama. Timmy makan ini dulu karena kelaparan. Jadi ya biar nggak lapar, ini kayak snack saja. Did you have fun at jumping? You were really good, you know that. Yeah. Is it all finished?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well
take
done.
A stroll, then.
Let's go. Don't run, please.
Why not?
Timothy, don't run.
with the penguin. You didn't tell you would swim around with the penguins.
Oh my god, kita jalan kaki. Master. Tadi Timmy enggak mau pergi dari situ untuk pertama kalinya ya, Timmy. Ke apa itu? Fun fair gitu. Tadi aku bilang apa enggak pertama kali Timmy naik boat, tapi enggak. Pertama kali sama Tita, karena dulu dia pernah naik boat sama nenek, kakek dan anti-anti ya. Siapa lagi? Oh iya, sekarang kita mau ke Wagamama. Lapar banget. Jalan kaki. Jadi see you di sana, teman-teman. Let's go. Let's go, babe. Teman-teman, bahasa Wales.
Welsh.
Welsh.
We got on a boat here and we went all the way over there, didn't we? Can you see the slide we went on? Can you see the red and yellow slide we went on? Oh my god, and it's upstairs.
Oh. Oh my goodness, we. Baby Tina. It's just milk. It's just milk.
Yeah, great chocolate dusting on top.
Sekarang kita menuju mobil, menuju parkiran, tapi berhenti dulu, biasalah kalau sama Sesimi berhenti sana, berhenti sini, tapi it's okay karena kita juga it's not in hurry, kita bisa melihat pemandangan-pemandangan seperti ini. Ya Sesimi, ini bagus banget ya building ini, bukan bagus sih, interesting. Ini aku suka apa ya, kayak stone atau batu-batunya. Baterainya udah mau habis. Anyway, teman-teman, mungkin gitu aja sekitaran Cardiff Bay. Nanti mungkin see you di hotel aja, oke? Okay?